Highly advanced robots that are becoming smaller, more powerful, and smarter by the year are a common feature in scientific centers and on manufacturing lines around the world. But there are also robots being developed that can work safely around people. Kim Hyo-sun has a story.
Robots are no longer confined in laboratories or confined spaces. As more models equipped with better sensors and technology are being released, they carry out repetitive work as well as complex jobs like assembling and packaging that are normally difficult for humans to do.
Sophisticated sensors increase the robot's stability and thus make a much safer environment for them to work together with humans.
This specific robot recognizes its surroundings in 2D and 3D, making it possible to move around safely.
The biggest advantage of this robot is the fact that it's easy to use. This is because all features have been internalized so that users can easily attach related devices like a video system.
And this robot receives orders on behalf of other staff. And there's also a robot that helps out those suffering from paralysis. The integration of robot technology and artificial intelligence is expected to further bring robots closer to people. As robots are becoming much smarter and more detail-oriented, their presence in everyday life is only expected to grow, featuring functions that can fit a wide range of fields and needs. Kim Hyo-sun, Arirang News.